Say goodbye to your former prime minister. You're under arrest.